How to replace the right fan. Before you begin, remove the service door, battery, 2.5-inch storage drive assembly, optical drive, and base enclosure. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the display panel and touchscreen cables for later replacement. Disconnect the touchscreen cable from the connector on the system board. Remove the two 2mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the display panel connector bracket to the system board. Remove the display panel connector bracket. Disconnect the display panel cable from the connector on the system board. Disconnect the ALS board cable from the connector on the system board. Remove the display panel and touchscreen cables from the routing channel on the right fan. Disconnect the right fan cable from the connector on the system board. Loosen the two captive P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right fan to the system board. Lift the front edge of the right fan and slide it out from under the heatsink. Remove the right fan. Reverse this procedure to install the right fan.